Hello everyone, this is my prototype bus converter and I would like to show you how it works. This multimeter shows the battery voltage. It's low. I've played a lot earlier. This one shows the voltage stored on the capacitor. And this one shows the output frequency of the 555 timer. This is it. I hope you guys like it. Feel free to comment and I will put a photo of the schematics. See you soon. Bye.